Singing the best from Broadway and beyond. Welcome to the McCallum Theater in Palm Desert, California, for An Evening with Patti Lupone. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Patti Lupone.
Thank you.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shot when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If today, any shock they should try to down, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock, Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors do, who once knew better words, now only use four letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, when most guys today, and their women rise today, are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes. When grandmama, whose age is 80, and nightclubs is getting matey with gigolos. Anything goes. When mothers pack and leave for father because they decide they bother, be tennis pros. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding in you just parties is to yours, anything goes. Ladies and gentlemen, the band. Today are just silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when a new propose. Anything goes. If saying your prayers you like, if green pears you like, if old chairs you like, if back stairs you like, if love affairs you like, with young bears you like, why nobody will oppose. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Anything goes.
I don't know why I'm frightened. I know my way around it here. The cardboard trees, the painted seas, the sound of here. Yes, our world rediscovered. But I'm not in any hurry. And I need. The whispered conversation in overcrowded hallways. The atmosphere as thrilling here as always. Feel the early morning madness. Feel the magic in the making. Why, everything's as if we never said goodbye. I've spent so many mornings just trying to resist you. I'm trembling now, you can't know how I've missed you. We were young together. I'm coming out of makeup, the light's already burning. Not long until the cameras will start turning, and the early morning madness and the magic in the making. Yes, everything's as if we never goodbye. I don't want to be alone, that's all in the past. This world's waited long enough, I've come home at last. And this time will be bigger and brighter than we knew it. So watch me fly, we all do it. Could I stop my hand from shaking? Has there ever been a moment with so much to live for? The whispered conversation in overcrowded hallways, so much to say, not just today, but always. We'll have early morning madness, we'll have magic in the making. Yes, everything's as if we never said goodbye. Yes, everything's as if we never said goodbye. We taught the world new ways to dream.
Thank you. My musical career actually began in 1976 in John Houseman's acting company in a production of The Robber Bridegroom. Please welcome back Josef, John, Byron, and Eugene.
Just for a little ride. Big dress descending.
Heavy seas, but you've done your
It won't be easy. You'll think it's strange when I try to explain how I feel, that I still need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines at sixes and sevens with you. I had to let it happen. I had to change. Couldn't stay all my life down at heel, looking out of the window, staying out of the sun. So I chose freedom, running around, trying everything new, but nothing impressed me at all. I never expected it to. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is, I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise to your distance. And as for fortune, and as for fame, I never invite heaven in, though it seemed to the world they were all I desired. Not the solutions they promised to be. The answer was here all the time. I love you and hope you love me. Don't cry for me, Argentina. Nothing more I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
That was Don't Cry For Me, Argentina, from EVITA. I played EVITA. In 1985, I was asked to become a member of the Royal Shakespeare Company's production of Les Misérables in London, and so I packed my bags and off I went, and it was the perfect theatrical experience. It was a perfect play with a perfect cast in a perfect environment. The Royal Shakespeare Company's London home, the Barbican Theater. And it was a perfect part. 20 minutes on stage, sing a great song, die. 2 hours off stage, come back as a ghost. Taxi. It was those 2 hours off stage that were problematic. I used to be able to go to the pub across the road. Mate, pull me a pint. I got a revolution to sit out. This one night, a couple of months into the run, I had had it. You know, no matter how noble a venture Les Mis is, you just get sick and tired of hearing that score night after night. Shut up! Work it out! Stop your whining! I marched up to my dressing room. I slammed that door. I turned off that intercom. I took off my wig. I took off my microphone. I took out my contacts. I took off my costume. I lit a butt, popped in some chewing gum, picked up the Madonna issue of Interview magazine, which was pretty chatty, and kicked back. After a while, I thought, I wonder where they are. It'd been a long time, but in Les Mis, nothing is too long. All of a sudden, Roger Allen, who played Javert, burst open my door. Lupone! What? You're on! My wig, my costume, and I flew down 3 flights of stairs. By the time we hit the bottom, I was fully dressed. I had left Colm Wilkinson on stage alone for 16 bars of music. Bring him home. Since I had missed my entrance, I had to enter with the other ghost, Eponine, but from the opposite side of the stage. And I was fascinated by what Eponine was singing. I realized then and there I'd never listened to what Eponine was singing before. No kidding, girl. All that happened to you? Tonight? True to form, I had only read my part. Fantine, I dreamed a dream.
Turn your dream to shame.
my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came.
Here but us. This ain't no novelty number, no siree, Bob. This song has meaning for me. I am a chicken farmer. Let me start from the beginning. Folks, this singing thing, well, it doesn't last forever. You can't put all your eggs in the throat basket, no siree, Bob. That's why I put my basket into eggs. Yes, indeedy. Back home, I got me 5-layer pullets and a cockerel for $1 a piece. $6 for a flock. And them says the Rolls Royce of chickens. All skinny legs, feathers, and beak. But they look just like chorus girls. Did I tell you my girl's name? Marilyn, Rita, Eartha, Skidmore, and Fanny. Marilyn, the blonde, she's my best layer. Yes, indeedy, folks. I got me good-looking girls with legs that lay eggs. And them eggs is making me money. Lots of money. I'm sitting on a gold mine. Well, they're sitting on a gold mine. Yes, folks, I finally found me a business where I like it when I lay an egg. Tomorrow is a busy pump. We got things to do. We got eggs to lay. We got ground to dig and worms to scratch. It takes a lot of sitting getting chicks at. There ain't nobody here but us chickens. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but us. Kindly point that gun the other way and hobble, hobble, hobble off and hit my head. I was young, I was just 16 then, when you came up from Burma one day, and you told me to pack up my suitcase, and I did, and you took me away. I said, do you work nice and steady, or do you go sailing and roving all to sea? And you said, I have a job on the railroad, and baby, how swell it's all gonna be. You said a lot, Johnny. It was all lies. You sure had me fooled, Johnny, right from the start. I hate you when you laugh at me like that. Take that damn pipe out of your mouth, Johnny. Surabaya, Johnny. Is it really the end? Surabaya, Johnny. Will the hurt ever end? Surabaya, Johnny. Oh, I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny. But I love you so much. At first, you were kind and gentle, till I packed up and went off with you. And it lasted 2 weeks until one day you laughed at me and you hit me too. You dragged me all over the city, up the river and down to the sea. Now I look at myself in the mirror. There's an old woman looking back at me. You didn't want love, Johnny. You wanted cash. I gave you all I had, Johnny. You wanted more. Don't look at me that way, Johnny. I'm only trying to talk with you. Wipe that grin off your face, Johnny. Surabaya, Johnny. Is it really the end? Surabaya, Johnny. Will the pain never mend? Surabaya, Johnny. I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny. But I love you. When we met, I forgot to ask you why they call you that funny name. But in every hotel on the seacoast, I found out, and I loved you all the same. I'm tired, I'm worn out, the sea is pounding in my ears, and I reach out my arms to hold you. You're not there, and who even cares? You have no heart, Johnny. You're just no good. You're going now, Johnny. Tell me why. I loved you after all, Johnny. Like that very first day. Don't laugh at me no more, Johnny. Surabaya, Johnny. Will the hurt ever end? Surabaya, Johnny, I burn at your touch. You have no heart, Johnny, but I love you. Trailway. You can reach me on an airplane. You can reach me with your mind. You can reach me by caravan. Cross the desert like an Arab man. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. You can reach me by sailboat. Climb a tree and swing rope to rope. Take a sled and slide up down slope into these arms of mine. You can jump on a speedy colt, cross the border in a blaze of hope. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. There are hills and mountains between us. Always something to get over. If I had my way, surely you would be closer. I need you closer. You can insert into my life. Take me up on a carpet ride. You can make it in a big balloon, but you'd better make it soon. You can reach me by caravan, cross the desert like an Arab man. I don't care how you get here, just get here if you can. She came from the island of Martinique. The can-can she dances will make you fry. The can-can is really the reason
It isn't surprising, she certainly can. She started the heat wave by letting her seat wave. And in such a way that the customers say that she certainly can. Gee, her anatomy, you made the mercury jump to 93. Yes, sir, we're having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. The way that she moves on, the thermometer proves that she certainly can.
Costumes from every show I'm in. I steal costumes, I steal wigs, I steal jewelry. I'm surprised I leave the scenery. From this next musical, I stole the boots, the stockings, the garters that hold up the stockings, the pantaloons, the chemise, the shawl, the wig, and the show. Ah, kill me. The year is 1984. The show is Oliver. The role is Nancy. The song is As Long As He Needs Me. As long
Kathy Dowd need me, in spite of what you see. I'm sure that he needs me. Who else would love him still when they've been used so ill? He knows I always will, as long as he needs me. I miss him so much when he is gone, but when he's near me, I don't let on. The way I feel inside, the love I have, my pride, as long as he needs me. He doesn't say the things he should, he acts the way he thinks he should, but all the same I'll play this game his way, as long as he. I know where I must be. I'll cling on steadfastly, as long as he needs me. As long as life is long, I'll love him right or wrong, and somehow I'll be strong, as long as he. If you are lonely, then you will know. When someone needs you, you love them so. I won't betray his trust. The people say I must. I've got to stay true.
Thank you.
Need a reason to be here, hoping to find it tonight, walking alone on Broadway, watching the people, watching the town go down. Broadway's a river to me, fast fish in the big city sea, taxi cabs, limousines, submarines. Got my mind on a sweet dream, keeping an eye. I'm open for love in the middle of town tonight. Have my fill of self-pity. I brought all my blues to the city. Guess I'm pressing my luck in the middle of town tonight. See me waiting on you to smile back on me, child. Looks like tomorrow, it feels like the end of a dream, dawning on me on Broadway. In the morning light, it's a dream, I'm just a fool, looking for love on Broadway.
This next show I only performed 4 times. I had to work fast. All I got was the mink. Pal Joey, Vera Simpson, bewitched, bothered, and bewildered.
After one whole quart of brandy, like a daisy, I awake. With no bromo seltzer handy, I don't even shake. Men are not a new sensation. I've done pretty well, I think. But this half-pint imitation put me on the blink. I'm wild again, beguiled again. A simpering, whimpering child again. Bewitched, bothered and until I could sleep where I shouldn't sleep. Bewitched, bothered and bewildered am I. Lost my heart, but what of it? My mistake, I agree. He's a laugh, but I love it because the laugh. A pill he is, but still he is all mine. And I'll keep him until he is bewitched, bothered and bewildered like me. Seen a lot, I mean a lot, but now I'm like sweet 17.
Anymore.
go to heaven, there I will lay me down. Leave all the pain behind me, bury it in the ground. Maybe they'll talk about me. I pray it won't be lies. Tell them I went to heaven. My soul free.